We have written a lot at OutKick about Art Briles and about Baylor and about the fact that Art Briles was thrown under the bus associated with Baylor and blamed for all of the larger structural issues that existed at Baylor while he was there. And in fact, Art Briles has barely been able to coach since the Baylor situation played itself out. But Art Briles got his whole contract played out. Baylor wrote him a letter acknowledging that they had found no wrongdoing whatsoever on his behalf. And we wrote about this at OutKick. And now, after a five-year investigation, the NCAA has basically said, we have not found any wrongdoing on behalf of Art Briles as it pertains to these sexual assault investigations. Again, this was a larger Title IX issue that existed at Baylor. Art Briles was the convenient scapegoat. You have to look at the facts. You have to look. It's easy to blame someone. Everyone is opposed to criminal behavior by anyone on campus, particularly of a sexual assault nature. But as you look at all of these allegations, you have to examine them not with the idea that you are coming in with a predisposed opinion of what truly happened. When you look at the facts and when you look at the data, Art Briles has been unfairly scapegoated. We did a long-form conversation I did with Art Briles. I'd encourage you to go listen to it. You can go read an article that I tweeted out earlier today. I think you will enjoy that. That would be my suggestion.